think the city is struggling to have a film festival. I think people are pitched in and we have a festival now. Yes, if we don't have a festival, it will be shameful, and I think people kind of got together and showed that they are not going to allow that to happen. So very good.
Are you a millionaire? It's been 10 years since I made the film, so. अच्छा लग रहा है मुझे, बट आई डोंट नो फाइनल नो व्हाट विल हैपन, लेट्स सी और हाउ इट गोस. अरे भाई एक तो मुझे नहीं मालूम, हमारी फिल्म में जाती है, बहुत जगह जाती है हमारी फिल्म में. अब जो सबसे बड़ा एडवांटेज है हमारी फिल्मों का, ये है कि हम लोग की फिल्म में बहुत ही सेल्फ सफिशियंट है, हमारी ऑडियंस ही काफ़ी होती है हमारी फिल्म के गर्दली के लिए. लेकिन जो फिल्में बाहर जाती है उनका एक अलग ही होता है, बिकॉज एक थोड़ी एक यूनिवर्सल सी लैंग्वेज होती है जो सबके समझ में आती है. हम लोग की फिल्में बहुत एक ऐसे जोन में जाते हैं जिसकी हमें आदत थे लेकिन उनको नहीं आदत है, उनको समझ में नहीं आता कि हर कोई कैसे गाने लगता है.
It's a very, very special film. Personally, it's a special film, I think, for the industry in general and for a lot of us filmmakers who have wanted to do films against the norm and against the grain and all that kind of stuff. It's a film that really set an example of what you can do, what you can achieve if you really work hard and, you know, put your mind to it and stuff. So for me, I think it's a film that, you know, really defines the last 10 years in Indian cinemas. That's what I'm presenting it. Everything about that film, I think from the performances, the screenplay writing, the action sequences, the chase sequence, the music, Indian Ocean's music, I think, and also the sheer situation as Bombayites, we've lived through the bomb blasts. We know exactly, you know, how we felt at that time on that day, and the whole emotion that is attached to it, and you sort of see it actually unraveling, and because we have a connection to it, right? We have a connection to, I was there on that day and I was doing that on that day, and so suddenly when that connection starts to kind of, like, you know, come alive, there's things you can't really explain. It's true life film, I know, bilkul hai, I know, but abhi to subject to mila nahi, abhi Black Friday itna, it was a great subject, but bilkul, in sense, and it's a template, na, Black Friday or Z or Battle of Algiers, wali jo aise film aati na, about a certain sort of like live action incident and that kind of stuff, very interesting films. I think they're both equally challenging, aisa kuch nahi. I think they're equally challenging because one needs to work equally hard on both. So, kabhi kabhi Black Friday mein maybe it was easy because he had a ek dhancha tha na, ek kitab tha. Sometimes that's easier, sometimes it's more difficult. Ke ek kitab ko aap screenplay kaise bana sakte ho, ke समझो 300-400 पन्ने की किताब है, उसको आप 200 पन्ने की, इसके पन्ने कैसे करोगे? Sometimes that's not difficult, sometimes the idea of doing a fictitious film is not difficult. It depends really.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.